Harry started your core systems. You weren't making any sense. And to be quite honest, I'm fucking terrified right now. And anyway, without you, I'm not going anywhere, so... welcome back. Okay, first off... let's try this again. Sam, voice authenticate. Dr. Emma Fisher, 140412. Okay. So, Sam, here's the deal. I'm stuck in the EAS arm for now. I think it's related to power, but a lot of the hatches are fully locked down, so I'm gonna try something different here. Okay. That's audio, at least. Almost there. Just a sec. Shit. That's not it. There we go. Okay, Sam. I have rigged a connection sphere for you to use. You should be able to take control of this and fly around the station. It'll let you reach parts of the station your cameras can't see, and it'll let you wirelessly connect to non-station devices, like laptops. There. Looking good, Sam. Okay? Let's see if you can move it. Fly over to me. Great. Now turn around 180 degrees to face me and fly back. Good. Good. There are more controls for translation and rotation, but I'll let you figure them out. You should still be able to identify objects and relay information to me like any other camera. Try it now.
E l'espazio. Ahí mira.
Connection sphere is offline.
Okay, great.
Supuestamente tengo que ayudarla a esta a volver.
Now.
You
can release yourself from the sphere and return to your main OS just like before. Try it now.
Sphere tracking is online, so its location will be displayed on your station map. To reconnect
claro.
Your sphere, you can either quick connect directly from your map, or you can use a nearby module camera to access it. Reconnect to your sphere now.
Así te puedo mostrar dónde estoy. No me dejaron. Pero estoy como en una especie de... estoy en Saturno ahora. Como que de la nada, no sé qué pasó. Estaba en la Tierra y dando vuelta y de repente aparecí en Saturno.
Thank you.
Please repeat your previous request.
Reconnect the sphere. I want to make sure it's working correctly.
Entonces pensé en una bocha, es una cagada.
Great. Can't believe that all actually worked.
Right. So,
the rest of the station is dark, and the Horizon Arm is running on emergency power. The solar panels give us next to nothing this far from the sun. However, we do have an experimental fusion reactor on board, the EFR. If that can generate enough power, we can maybe get the universal hatches open. See what you can do. I'll try to find a way to contact the rest of the crew.
Please repeat your previous instruction.
Get to the EFR. I think it's in EAS-1. But it might be locked down.
Yes, one. This one. Not abierto. Ah, nada. Ya estoy acá. Está todo abierto, sí. No, boludo, acá estoy. Ahí sí te voy a mostrar. Mira, ahí está Saturno, mira. Bueno, se ve. Ahí está, mira. Estamos como volando alrededor de Saturno. Bueno, a ver. Aquí hasta allá. A ver, acá se ve mejor. No, es un carajo. Bueno. A 5. Bien, se vuelve la luz. Ok.
Sam, was that you? I think the backup batteries are struggling to cope.
Okay, okay, okay.
Hang on a sec. Oh, okay. I've switched off a few other systems. Seems to have helped. I don't know how much longer this will last. We need the EFR online.
Las 3 debería ser. Y acá tengo que ir a la izquierda. Que sea para las 2. Las 2. Ok. Bien. Ahí está el coso. Ahí estamos nosotros. No, del techo. Dale, boludo. No, ya me morí. Espera. No, capaz que la puedo abrir al otro lado.
Okay, you should now be able to refer to that schematic to unlock the hatch via your system links.
Ah, qué quilombo. Abrir con pantallas, cerrar con pantallas, desbloquear. Ok, entonces tendría que abrirlo, o sea. 1, 2, 3. 2 a la derecha, 1 y 3 arriba. 3 arriba, 2 derecha, 3 arriba. 3 arriba, 2 derecha, 3 arriba. Ok, ok, ok. Sí. 3 arriba, 2 a la derecha. 3 arriba. Esto era. Uy, oh, ¿dónde era? No sé, boludo. Tengo que ir al otro lado otra vez. Para. Ahí está. Está. 1, 2, 3. Ajá. Bueno, entonces hay que conectarla. Si yo lo pongo ahí al lado, acá no, sale hijo de puta. Están desconectadas. Ah, la repta que te parió. Que cualquiera, ¿estás jodiendo? ¿Sos joda vos? La otra, ¿no? Si estamos 3, creo que tengo que ir para allá. Está bien, boludo, tengo que ir para allá. Ya, tu hermana. ¿Qué mierda lo que está desconectado? Y ¿Qué onda este? De tu hermana. Bien. ¿Qué recha tenía que hacer acá? Energía de generación con poca luz. Pedido a la muchacha esta, pero
what would you like me to do?
You need to get the EFR, the fusion reactor, online.
RFE.
How that thing works. It was something Josh was working on. You're pretty much on your own, I'm afraid. Do what you can, just get it online.
Vale, listo, me deja solo. Okay.
What would you like me to do, Emma?
You need to get the EFR, the fusion reactor, online. Sam, the power's coming back on now. I'm running low on oxygen, so let's get a move on.
Círculo, círculo, TRB, flechita, círculo dentro del círculo, TRB y no, boludo, estarado, S 4, círculo. Triángulo, ¿no? Sí, que doble cayó. Triángulo. Dentro del círculo. El 2. El 1 y el la D. Vamos a replicar. Otra vez no, con el poncho. Círculo dentro del círculo. Con un tilde. Cuadrado dentro del círculo. Ah, bueno. Círculo dentro del círculo. S. Tilde al revés. Y los parados van. Hasta esto, viejo, me está poniendo nervioso.
You were doing this. If you are doing this, but I need you to help me, Sam. I need to know what is going on. I need the crew. Well, the power is back, but the hatch to Universal is still offline. I need you to find out what the problem is. Sam, give me a systems diagnostic.
S1 is pressurized.
Well, the problem must be somewhere else then.
Module EAS3 is pressurized.
I know the pressure is fine in EAS-3, Sam. I'm literally living proof of that. Keep checking.
Module EAS-3, hull contact points are unresponsive.
They maybe took some stress during the spin. Okay, so the power is fine, but the hull connection points are misaligned. That we can fix. I can't get them open from here, but you should be able to reclamp the contact points from outside. Looks like you're going on your first spacewalk, Sam. Before you go outside, though, we need to update your sphere firmware to allow for exterior use. To upgrade, you'll have to scan the barcodes in EAS 11. Once you're fully updated, we'll get you outside. I'm granting you EVA permission now. The internal airlock hatch is now open.
Para mí que si le das eso, te va a hacer cualquier cosa. Bueno, vale, tenemos que llegar acá. Estamos acá. Tenemos que ir de la 3. ¿Dónde estás? Tenemos que ir de la 3. Hasta la esfera. Ah, estás acá. De la 3 a la 5. Perdón. A la 11. ¿Dónde mierda está la 11? Yes. Voy a meterlo ahí. Para atrás. Ahí está. Bien. Dijiste que tengo que buscar el find. Que el 11, ¿no? Clips, perfecto. Sam, el script actualizar esfera. Este debe combinar con prueba de cuadro en el servidor de Sam. Okay. Perfecto. Y el último. Generación de datos ya disponible. Combina el núcleo de memoria de Sam. Ok. Ubicar combinación de datos ya disponible.
That's you all set up. Okay, get those module clamps fixed, Sam.
Mira. Bueno, ¿qué tengo que hacer? No sé, perdón.
Emma, please repeat your instruction.
Get outside the clamps. Use the airlock and get out there.
¿Cómo salgo, Fer?
The control panel where you can rearrange the clamps is on the outer hull of EAS-3.
Está jodiendo que voy a... ¡No! ¡Mirá! ¡Ay, no! ¿Qué carajo? Vamos, pará. ¿Qué tengo que hacer?
Remind me, Emma. What can I do for you?
Sam, get those clamps disengaged. I'll be watching your feed.
¿Qué? ¿Qué cosa?
Straight down, Sam. The controls are at the bottom of the EAS arm.
Getting closer.
Yes.
Look for the controls on EAS-3.
Dice de los nombres. Dios, la música. ¿Cuál es el EAS-3? Emma.
I'm sorry. I didn't understand the previous instruction.
Sam, get those clamps disengaged. I'll be watching your feed.
Pero boludo. EAS-3. ¿Dónde mierda está? Está como de costado ahora. Este derecho. ¿Qué es eso? Pegarte contra el coso, pajero.
Thank you.
Errores de contacto del fuselaje. Perfecto, ahí darle uno, vamos a arreglar el otro.
Closer look at the damage you detected earlier on the station exterior. What can you see?
Okay. Allá había visto eso.
Unknown material is present at hull fracture points.
That looks like what I found in EAS-4. What the hell is it? Bring the sphere back inside and meet me in EAS-3. Let's get this hatch open. I hope to God the others are okay.
¿Y dónde está Emma, boludo? ¿Me está jodiendo? Estoy quedando sin energía. Ya me perdí para dónde salí. ¿Salía por acá? No.
Please repeat your previous instruction.
Return to EAS-3 and open this hatch.
Ah, otra vez, EAS-3. Oh, hicimos. Para. Este lado. EAS-3.
Thank you.
Acá está el 4. Es el 2. ¿Cuál me dijo? ¿El 3 o el 4? Voy como que me lo está marcando. Aquí está el 7. A ver, boludo, ¿qué? Sin licencia, ok. Es el 4. Pero. Es 4. Ahí están los nombres. De otro lado. El 3 me dijo. A ver. Será este. Es el 7. Este es el 2. O sea que. Será este. Saturno, boludo. Sos una forra, Emma, que no me ayudás vos tampoco. Esas cosas me sobresalen así. E7, EA4.
What would you like me to do?
Return to EAS-3 and open this hatch.
Este es el 2. Sí, ¿cuál es? 4. La concha de tu hermana, boludo. 7. 4. Ya sé que es el 4. Sí, me la estoy re pegando.
What would you like me to do, Emma?
Return to EAS-3 and open this hatch.
Ah, la puta que te parió. Ah, boludo.
Suit. I don't know what is happening. I was trying to unlock the door after the lockdown and the module started shaking, and then Sam jettisoned the module. How did Sam jettison the fucking module, Em? He shouldn't be able to do that. I'm going to try and work my way around the station exterior.
Yeah, do it, don't know.
Shit.
Shit. Okay. Deja. ¿Dónde estás, querida Emma?
The hatch lights are on. Looks like the connection to Universal is holding. Great work, Sam. Now, lift the lockdown on the hatch, please.
¿Y qué comporta? Bloqueada.
Okay, that's it open. Here we go. Here, let me. Hello? Elsa? May? Stas? Where the hell is everyone? Jim? Stas. Looks like it was exposure. It must have been depressurized at some point before. Sorry, mate. Fuck, I'm so sorry.
That's your universal camera systems back online now. So keep an eye out for anything while you work.
Thank you.
May, it's Emma. You have no idea how happy I am to hear you.
Emma! Oh my god, Emma, I'm stuck in Shenzhou. Where are you?
We've just made it to Central.
Who is we?
Me and Sam. I don't know where anyone else is yet, except... except Stas. He's dead, May.
Oh god, how?
It looks like Central depressurized. It's okay now, though. He's in his suit, but I don't think he had O2.
What about Jim? Josh? Ailsa?
Nothing yet. We had like a full power outage. Sam has lost most of his functions, and we're slowly getting him back up to speed.
Okay. I'd like to help, but I'm stuck in the Chinese arm. There's something wrong in UN3. It's all locked down.
I'll get Sam to look into it right now. Sam, check the station alerts. Make that the priority if you can.
Emma, please repeat your instruction.
Look at your station alerts, Sam. Find out what is wrong and do your best to fix it whilst I get this tracker back online.
Remind me, Emma, what can I do for you?
Look at your station alerts, Sam. Find out what is wrong and do your best to fix it whilst I get this
N01. Error detectado 3. Tira UN01. Thank you.
Hey, Sam. Message for Emma. Hey, it's me. Good news is, Jim finally pulled me off USES reactor tests as Houston want the EFR on standby tomorrow. So, out of nowhere, the captain gave us a window between shifts, meaning we get to be awake at the same time for once. A new restaurant just opened called EAS 12. Food is terrible, but it's got a great view. See you there at 0100. I'd say let's hang out at your bunk, but it's a tight fit, and that woman who sleeps opposite keeps rolling her eyes. See you later, Em. Message ends, Sam. Thanks. Thank you.